an extra like $5. Move up, please.
We have a guitar. We have three guitars. So we'll just plug into that and two guitars.
in a van with the dirt vultures. And they didn't fucking talk the whole way. They didn't ask to take a piss. They didn't ask to eat. All they did is when they got too hot, they puked on themselves to cool down. That's fucking it. Didn't say like, I don't know. They didn't talk, they probably talked about some stupid band or guitars. Yo, here's a new one. So this is a new one. So it's gonna be on a split. That'll probably never be recorded. And if spoiler does the artwork, it'll probably never be on a computer anywhere. It'll never get done. And that's that. We got merch in the front. And we got girl sizes. All sizes, all shapes and sizes. Goes up to that guy. Move up, please. This is not freaking Winnipeg.
Yeah!
buckets. You know, it took us 6 hours to get over the border. And fucking Lion of Judah's playing over us. What the fuck? I bet you it never took any of you guys 6 hours to get to America. You got like drugs and Nas in the car.
Nas?
You know Nasir?
Nasir jokes!
Shit, waiting. If it did, I apologize. No one's apologized to me yet. Yo. I like it here, because I know when you guys get wild, we just size them up. So, 1 year in the game, I guess. Congrats. Yeah. And Alex Wilson on bass. For our last song, I'm going to tell you about my guys. I haven't seen this guy in about a month, and he came back with this stuff. The tattoo. His name's Josh, he plays guitar. See this guy like every week. His name's Kevin Luke, plays the drums. Yo, Alex didn't get a good enough response yesterday. I said, Alex Wilson on the bass. Yo, and this guy, he's a motherfucker. Thompson, loving. You know him, you've seen him on MySpace. And all the boys that haven't seen him on MySpace, it's Sam Valenti. Yeah! From Pittsburgh. This is our last song, and we had a lot of fun, and we're gonna have a lot more fun. And I'm gonna tell you how bad my DJ is. Later.